So we're here in Nairobi, Kenya, for the Flying Labs annual retreat. A total of 35 countries from across the network and all over the world have come and joined together for 2 days of connecting, growing, learning, and sharing, and seeing what we can do together as a network to go to the next stage, the next level of our social impact and humanitarian influence in the use of technology.
Our first president, Julius Kambarage Nyerere, one of his legacies was to encourage South-South cooperation. And this is what you see at this Flying Labs retreat. From Chile all the way to the South Pacific.
This is something which is surreal for me. And since I saw it implemented and saw other Flying Labs, the way they exchange their thoughts, they interact with each other, it's more like family. It is not a business networking group per se, but it has a networking with the heart. That is more important.
And also to meet all these amazing human beings in person and get to know about them.
My takeaway is people.
The people.
The people.
People from different continents, different backgrounds. It's very enriching.
The sessions, the sharing, points of view, mindsets.
Bigger heart. Memories, names, ideas.
The confidence. Confidence of carrying out the projects that we never heard of earlier.
That penalty will go as the reward to the best of
Over the last 24 hours of being here, I've learned that there are so many issues that I see in Sierra Leone that everybody else sees where they are coming from.
It's impactful how different we are, but at the same time, we are facing the same things.
Things that we've probably never thought about, but we are sharing those things here with everybody, and it is just amazing.
The most impactful thing has been to be part of co-creating the next chapter, making decisions about what next and ownership of the decisions that we are making.
Because once we buy into the vision, it's very easier to execute it in our respective countries.
The kind of vision and way forward we discussed for shaping the future of Flying Lab Network was one of the best things which I experienced, along with the cultural event, and it was so amazing and to see the culture of Kenya and Africa.
Myself, during all these 2-3 days that we spent, I have this mission. Now we have to start doing things for our community, for our country, and for our continent.
I want the boys to learn the cooking class and the girls to fly drones in India.
The retreat was just incredible. It just showed how it takes a village to push one agenda and build something. And I'm hoping these retreats happen more and more every time.
I hope to do more of this.
This time is hard when a session like this is finishing, because when you started to feel closer to these people, it's hard to say goodbye. I wish to see you in the future. I wish to continue collaborating with you. You are great people, and see you soon.